So this time I've lined my square up, the corner of the square, with the opposite side of the tape, and that's putting my two rows of stitching a half an inch apart because my tape was half an inch wide.
So this way, we're using a method, the diagonal seams method, kind of waste a little fabric. We usually don't care, but this way we're not wasting anything.